I'm in my car. I'm driving far. Drive time.
Oh, what a glorious day.
What a pleasure to be alive. Oh, what a pleasure. It's a pleasure, my pleasure. It's my pleasure to be alive. Oh, yeah. It's my pleasure to be alive.
You ever wonder, like, how your voice sounds? If you have a cool voice? Or, like, if people can just tell your level of coolness by the amount of affect that is your voice, that is, you know, what am I, you know, is, that is portrayed by the tone and style and inflection of your speaking voice. I wonder about that sometimes. I try to mix it up. Different little picadillos, you know, little ticks, some euphemisms. I don't know. But I guess it's really all bad acting. And then, so, you know, there's always something that's there, you know, to cover. Covers can always get blown eventually. Right? Ain't nothing you can do about that. I feel like this was in Time Warp. That was really odd. Like, I was talking. I guess it was because I didn't hit a lot of traffic lights until the point that I left till the point here. I mean, sometimes when I hit the traffic light, I do this ride in about 5 minutes. 6 minutes. I've done 6 minutes. Pretty amazing. I mean, it's not like mind-blowing. It's not like, was that the Higgs boson thing? That like particle? The God particle? I don't understand any of that. I really don't. Like in high school, I remember physics. Of like the science, you know, I guess physics, it was like, you take science and biology, right? Like, and at least in our school, it wasn't like you overlap those things, even though I understand like physics isn't quite biology. They're not, you know, but I guess everyone was sciences anyway. Like, the sciences at our high school, like, you just did one at a time. So physics was like a junior, you would get into physics if you were like going to pursue science. And then, you know, you didn't have to, which I think was kind of cool. They definitely, our school had it set up where if you weren't inclined to be a science person, you know, you didn't have to take science classes, or you could take the minimum amount. So by the time you were senior, you didn't have to take any. Maybe that's why I took environmental science, which is like the bullshit senior class for just goofing off. I don't know. It's hard to remember. Part of me like feels like I can just go back there in my brain, and then it was just like yesterday, and then like I don't feel that far removed from it. And maybe that's a problem in life, and a lot of problems that I've had personally, is that, you know, I tend to have a part of me that always thinks that there's no consequences, you know, as one does when they're that age. And maybe it's because I look back on it, a lot of it so fondly. And a lot of it sucked. It's complicated. It's not that complicated. Good though, man. I mean, I would love knowing what, how, you know, how, what, a bit more about life and how, the way, you know, what happens to a life and what happens to a brain and a body. Now, I would go back to that age, 17 to 21, and I would be a different person. Not necessarily I would trade in the experiences, but how I acted in those experiences, I would. So that was that. That's that thought.